Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. So in my previous video, I demonstrated you how you can create tabular summary and matrix reports in Salesforce Lightning. And in this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can create all three reports in Salesforce Classic. And if you want to watch that Lightning experience video, so you can go to description of this video and there you will find a link, report and dashboard. So you can open that and you can see all the videos related to reports and dashboard. Also, that link is available at the end of this video. So follow that. Now I am in Classic. So creating new report. So I am selecting accounts as a report type and clicking on create. So as I select this, so here you can see some fields are by default selected. And the report format is tabular format. And if I click here, so you can see summary, join, matrix, other report types are also available. So in Lightning, we don't have these formats listed like this. In Lightning experience, we have different UI to create these reports, but here we have different. So tabular reports format are selected by default. If you want to choose a particular field that should be displayed, so you can drag and drop. Let's say you want to display industry, so you can drag and drop and put it here. So it will be added to your report. If you want to remove any column, you can click and you can put it here so that it will be removed. And from here, you can choose like show all accounts. From here, you can choose the range like all time records. So it will display all available records, and from here you can run the report so that you can view the output. So these are the 27 records that are available on account object, and right now no filter is available here. So now I am going to apply one filter so that we can reduce the number of records. So here you can see rating is displayed and for some records, rating is blank. So I'm going to remove that record whose rating is not populated. So I'm clicking on add so that I can apply the filter. I'm choosing field as rating not equals to blank. So I'm applying this and I'm running the report. So here you can see number of records are 13 and each record is having rating populated. And those records where rating was not available, they are removed automatically because that filter is applied. So they will not be displayed when this report is displayed. So this way, this tabular report works, right? And we cannot create charts for tabular reports. If you convert this tabular report into summary report, so then here you can see add chart option is now appearing. And when you convert the tabular report into summary report, so here you can see you need to drop a field here to create a grouping. So if you don't drop a field here, then you can consider it as tabular report only. Once you drag and drop a particular field here, then this tabular report will be converted into summary report. So let's say I am selecting rating and dragging and dropping it here so that it will convert into summary report. And now you can see add chart option is highlighted. So if you click on this button, you can apply the chart as well. And if I click on run report, so here you can see summary report is created. So it is grouping warm rating records. So they are 5, cold are 4 and hot are 4. Total number of records are 13. So they are summarized. And right now they are showing number of records. Now let's say I want to put any numerical field as well. Let's say annual revenue. So I'm dragging and dropping that field as well. Now I'm running the report. So it is executed and this numerical value is also available here. And so now I'm going to summarize this annual revenue as well. So I'm clicking on this drop down. So here you can see summarize this field option is available. So if I click on this, so 4 options are available what you want to do. So I want to apply sum. I'm applying. So here you can see annual revenue will be added for a particular category of records. So if I run the report, so here you can see total 5 reports are related to warm rating, and their sum is displayed here. So whatever annual revenue is available, they are added and displayed here at the top. So sum is displayed on top. Then rating is having 4 records and this is the sum. And similarly, hot rating reports are available here and total annual revenue is displayed here. So this way you can apply this thing as well. So I hope you understood how we can apply operations on summary report. And two things are also available, like apply bucket fields and add formula. So these things I am going to demo in my another videos. Those will be available in the playlist, so you can watch them as well. Now if I click on add chart, so here you can see various chart options are available. So if I choose this one and click on OK, yeah, so here you can see this chart is also available. So right now it is plotting values as per annual revenue. Now if you click on edit chart, so you can choose what you want to display on X or Y axis. So let's say I want to show record count, so I can pick that, and now you can see it is showing record count in place of annual revenue. And if you want to remove this chart, you can click on delete chart, so it will be removed. So this way summary report format works. Now if I go to matrix report, so in case of matrix report, we need to drag and drop two fields, one on row and one on column, right? So let's say I'm dragging and dropping rating here. Yeah, so here rating is already available. So because I am converting summary to matrix, so rating is already available here. And I am picking up type and dropping it here. So you can see type is populated here. So blank, then prospect, customer direct, customer channel. So accordingly, it will be grouped. Now, if I run this report, so you will see a matrix kind of data. So here, warm rating records are displayed and their countings are displayed as per the type and grand total, and remaining information are displayed here. So this way, if you want to filter out your report based on row and column measurement, so for that you can choose matrix report. So this way, I hope you understood all types of reports, like how we can create tabular report, matrix report, and summary report, and how we can apply charts as well. So I also explained you how you can apply the filters. So show and date field, these are standard filters, and if you want to apply your custom filter, you can click on add and apply filters as well. So this is all about all three reports formats in Salesforce Classic. If you want to watch more videos related to reports and dashboard, so go to description of this video, find the playlist link and follow that. So thank you for watching this video.